A Novena to Saint Francis Xavier, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May God our Lord grant us in time the gift to perceive His holy will. He wishes that we should always be ready to fulfill it whenever He manifests it to us and lets us feel it within our souls. To fare well in this life, we must be pilgrims, ready to go wherever we can serve God, our Lord, the more. Father, You speak to me in the silence and in the empty spaces of my life. Give me ears to hear Your voice in stillness and in the gentle breeze. Eyes to see Your presence in things that seems so insignificant at the time. Free me from the relentless whirl of activity, from the obsessions which limit me, and snatch away my freedom to answer Your call. Like Saint Francis, may I too become a pilgrim, called to walk the path You set before me wherever it may lead, but always safe in the knowledge that Christ walks beside me unseen. Amen. O most kind and loving Saint, in union with You, I adore the most divine majesty. The memory of the favors with which God blessed You during life and of Your glory after death fills me with joy. And I unite with You in offering to Him my humble tribute of thanksgiving and praise. I implore of You to secure for me through Your powerful intercession the all-important blessing of living and dying in a state of grace. I also ask You to obtain favor I ask in this novena. But if what I ask is not for the greater glory of God or the good of my soul, obtain for me what is most conducive to both. Amen. O God, who was pleased to gather to Your church the peoples of the East by the preaching and miracles of Saint Francis Xavier, mercifully grant that we who honor His glorious merits may also imitate the example of His virtues. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Francis Xavier, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.